Let's just use the kale hook, right? So there's a couple places you can hook them. First of all, you can hook them in the, you can hook them, sorry, I dropped my hook, but you can hook the croaker in the nose, and you'll hear people say it. But right here behind the eyes, this is where their brain is. So what we want to do is when we go into the croaker, you see the side of his mouth right here where the end of the inside of the mouth is? If you take your hook and always go to that corner and then just come straight up through the nose, it will hang just like this. That croaker can swim freely. He will go all over the place. And remember, predators hit from the head first. So what's going to happen is that trout or that redfish is going to eat it this way. So when you feel that tap and that hit, when you pull, you're going to hook that fish right there in the corner of the mouth. You'll get them every time. It's a great